Hey guys, so the other day I went to go see Talib, Kweli at the Brooklyn Bowl in Williamsburg, Brooklyn. My first time seeing him was last year where he also played a show, and I had an amazing time. It was awesome. He's originally from Brooklyn, so the atmosphere is a little bit better. He definitely brought that Brooklyn energy to him. So what I really liked about Talib's last show, the first time that I had seen it, was you're gonna go see Talib, but he's there with a live band, and he really incorporates all of his bands within this show. So what's great about the Brooklyn Bowl is that it is a smaller venue, so you can actually, it almost feels like you can interact with him. You definitely felt that connection between him and his band and the audience. A song that you've heard 1,000 times before, you kind of imagine that there is someone in the studio just working on a beat, but then you have this music being created right before your eyes. It's absolutely amazing, and it's something that you should 100% go see live if you ever have the chance. Especially someone like Talib, who definitely brings that energy to the show and makes you leave just happy, super happy. Yeah. The Lord. Yeah. We sell crack to our own out the back of our homes. We smell the musk of the dusk and the crack of the dawn. We go through episodes too, like Attack of the Clones. What till we break a bag and you hear the crack of the bone? To get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by. We commute the computer, spirits stay mute while your ego spread rumors. We survivalists turn to consumers. Just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by. You ask the why some people gotta live in the trailer, cause like a sailor, I paint a picture with a pen like Norman Mailer. Me and Wella raised 3 daughters all by herself with no help. I think about the struggle and I find the strength of myself. These words melt in my mouth, they hot like the jail cell in the south.